Hello everyone, today I'll be demonstrating Panasonic's 18mm waterproof encoder, the EVQ V9 series. The EVQ V9 series is a mechanical absolute rotary encoder featuring a 4-bit gray code output. The unique feature of this encoder is an internal construction which includes a gasket and an O-ring to provide water and humidity resistance. Panasonic guarantees performance specifications even after being submerged in water at a depth of up to 15 centimeters. In addition, this encoder has been tested to withstand 80 to 85% relative humidity for 500 hours at 85 degrees Celsius. Under these conditions, any signal bouncing and rotational torque shall not deviate from the original specifications. To demonstrate this, I have attached the encoder to the side of a small tank. When I rotate the encoder, you can see the feedback displayed on the LED panel to the left. As I fill the tank with water, the sealed construction of the encoder allows for constant feedback without causing any interruptions in the encoder's output. The EVQ V9 has a very small shaft displacement, giving the encoder a solid, comfortable feel. Panasonic can also customize this encoder for various specialty applications by modifying features such as the shaft shape and dimensions, torque, and the number of detents needed. With these robust specifications and the flexibility to customize, Panasonic's waterproof EVQ V9 series serves to be an ideal component for applications in moisture-intensive environments, such as clothes washers and marine electronics. Based on our many success stories, you can feel confident that your Panasonic encoder will maintain long-lasting performance and quality.